outside from the scene.
Sabrina GirlPants.
Pretty and blind and funny as she.
Sabrina GirlPants.
If not a come, let's be something you wish.
Sabrina GirlPants.
Then drop on the deck and float like a fish.
Sabrina GirlPants.
Sabrina GirlPants. Sabrina GirlPants. Sabrina GirlPants. Sabrina GirlPants. Sabrina GirlPants. Sabrina
GirlPants here, and you're in Sabrina GirlPants Reacts and Blogs Show! Da! I'm so happy that you came into the Bikini Bottom. And speaking of which, if you look around yourself, we're in Bikini Bottom! Da! I was about to head myself to my spongy-pilled pineapple house. Fuck the Krusty Krab over there. See? I'm so happy that I'm done for work and head to my spongy-poo. Whoa! Uh-oh. I think someone needs help to get this broken leg fixed, so I'm gonna be on the way. I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready.
My Mr. Snack, this busy schedule makes It's hard to be me. To stay on track, now I'll have to eat it while I'm watching TV. There may not be time for a nap, but I'll do what I can. They're showing all the episodes of Mermaid Man. For every single one, I'm spending all day underneath my favorite frog.
Bikini Bottom.
Ladies, keep it down.
Good morning, Squidward.
Another day, another migraine. When I want some quiet, there's nowhere to go. A sensitive artiste can get a moment's peace with these two idiots in stereo. They never go away. Typical Bikini Bottom bag.
Oh, Squidward, you always have to claim stare.
SpongeBob past the Tweedo.
A bear shaggy cheeks.
Bone to sandy cheeks is a squirrel.
I've
worked on her latest invention.
Whoa!
That was close. It's just a little smoke. A minor setback. A few more hours at most, and I'll be done with this here brand new jetpack. And then this Texas world's country girl will spread her wings and fly. Her bushy tail and colors trail clear across the sky.
Up over town and looking down on a typical Bikini Bottom day. Yeah.
Bossy ID!
I'm off to work with a little crusty crab.
There's the crusty crab!
Most popular.
That's what I worked in with my spongy hoop. The fried cook of all time.
Been operated by Gene Clarence.
Yes, Mr. Krabs!
And across town,
even though he's
the least popular.
I don't know what you do to me, but at least he's still a friend to me.
Run by Sheldon J. Plankton.
That's him, right?
Two arch nemesis locked in a fast food cold war.
Winds from the west. Everywhere you look, the skies are clear and sunny.
It sure is, Mr. Krabs!
The weather's best when you're in the mood to make a ton of money.
Laugh while you can, until the day you laugh no more forever.
Forever.
I've got a plan, and I went to college so you know it's clever.
They say that money doesn't matter if you love your work. Who would
that's
say that
gold is a penniless dirt?
Soon the day will come, when they'll all love chum. It's just a matter of till I get them in line.
Bikini Bottom,
and the sound is all mine.
Just a typical Bikini Bottom day.
SpongeBob reporting for duty at the greatest restaurant in the entire ocean. Where's Mr. Krabs?
It's take your kid to work day.
Yes.
Just think, Krabs, darling daughter.
Hi, Krabs.
One day this will all be yours.
Nice. So
when you graduate high school, I'll start as manager.
But I have my own dreams, Daddy.
Oh, Mr. Krabs, if she doesn't want to be manager, I know someone who'd be great for the job.
You? My boy, you're just a wee simple sponge. A fry cook's all you'll ever be.
Why can't he see? I wore my good shoes and I've got my tie on.
That's like mine.
Maybe it's me. Am I just a simple sponge you can't rely on?
You're not a simple sponge.
Come on, Mr. Krabs. I could do it if you give me one chance.
Yes.
Then everyone would say,
good morning,
Mr. Squarepants.
I would never rest until I was the best.
SpongeBob, get in the kitchen. It's opening time.
Oh, come.
In the world we know, we keep it up. It's a typical,
incredible,
and you're exceptional, extraordinary, Bikini Bottom. Bikini Bottom.
rate that video 5 out of 5 stars. Because this is the most best video ever. What about you, Gloria?
Meow, meow.
Oh, 5 stars too. I guess you're agreeing with me, Gloria. Oops, I guess some little snail is hungry. Don't worry, my sweetie Gloria. I'll get you something to eat. You must be starving.